Hi everybody, it's me, my name here, Realities, and cheers. What's good? We are playing something I've never played on this channel before, Egg Farm Simulator. Why are we playing this, you may ask? I want to make this a series on my channel. I'm going to have, let's see, I'm going to have a series on this. It's going to be, this is going to be my all account series, and then we're going to have a normal account series, and I am going to be trying to make this a fun series, and yes. I don't know if it's just me, but I've been really into this game lately, and I was like, why not film it? Why not film it? So, die, chicken. Why are you getting hit, chicken? Die, chicken. So, yeah. USP level 1 as a reward. You get a free thing. Okay, that's actually pretty good. Doubled eggs. They give you more eggs. So I was getting 2. Now I am getting 8. Alright, so let's go buy Master Pay May. Move, please. If you guys want to see part 2 of this, I'm going to need 3 likes on this video. Boom. 3 likes. Another part of this. Get my attack damage up to 2. The real thing we need is Tarzan. He is going to be getting us a lot. He's going to be doing damage and stuff like that. Like, he's going to be doing like damage. Let's see how much that is. Tarzan is 100. Not bad. Okay. Come here, chicken. Bye bye, chicken.
Hello, single.
Alright, we bought Tarzan.
This is where Puff begins his life journey. He hatched from an egg on the river.
Let's move on to level 3. Let's upgrade Tarzan to 10 damage. Back up. Die. These chickens, they're dying today. Wait, they're these chickens dying today. Upgrade you. Upgrade you so my attack damage is more. Alright. Let's level up and let's see how much the next one is. I'm pretty sure it's Beowulf. Okay. Beowulf. He is 500. I guess I'll just like save up for him, you know. Save up. Getting my racks up. I promise I'm never doing that again. Tarzan, you're not gonna be the only one helping out around here. I do wanna get Master Pei, me, to level 10 so I can get increased damage, which will get me to 21. But I need to get to level 25. That's the really effective level because you get the tornado ability the last 10 seconds, 30 seconds. I think that was 10 minutes. It's a cooldown. So let's upgrade a Tarzan level 10 too. Ooh, let's go, our first boss battle. Oh, we are tearing him up. We're murdering this boss. What can I say? We're murdering this boss. Boom. Let's see how much eggs we get from that. Holy. To help out too. Get some of these eggs and boom! He's at top. Now I can focus on upgrading Bowel. Not even gonna try at this point. Die chicken boss, die chicken boss, die chicken. Dad chicken boss, dad chicken boss, dad chicken boss, dad chicken boss. Okay. Oh yeah. 3 likes on this video and you guys get a part two. Part three is a little far, I don't know. Buddy. I'm alive. Oh, let's try to get him to level 10 too. Ooh, a badge. Let's see what badge we get. Kill 10 chicken bosses. We have 100 now. Yeah, we'll upgrade. We're almost at 25 grand. Then we get the tornado ability. Boom, tornado. How much is Robin Hood? 2k, okay. He's not expensive at all, it's fine. We bought him. Chicken Badine, very fast. Let's upgrade him. Let's check out some of these achievements. Kill 100 chicken bosses. Level up farmers 100 times. I could do that. Let me upgrade Tarzan to level 25. I bet that's annoying. Boom, level 25. That's up at 59. That's at 69. Oh yeah, his upgrade. Oh. Alright, let's upgrade him. Upgrade him once. I think it's at 70 now. Let's check out all the other ones we can do. Get 25 farmer upgrades. Okay. Attack. Attack 12 times per second. Beat level 10. We could do that. Holy. Own 5 farmers, we could also do that. Kill 100 chicken bosses. But we did get to kill that much chickens. Next is the chicken bosses. We are getting so much. We're getting so much. And when we get bacon, I think it's like 20,000. I'm way off. No, I have. Where is it? I'm for farmers. We are almost at level 10. Ooh, raining diamonds. It's raining diamonds. I'm gonna stop now. Diamonds. We're mining diamonds. Diamonds. I'm gonna stop. Jesus, this is so annoying. Got the black chicken boss. Let's get him to level 10. 8, 9, 10. His upgrade is 20,000. We could easily get there. Boom. We have Robin Hood to level 10. And that is at now, I think, 80? I think 80. Now, if I give it hormones and I grab this and I go back, I should, yeah. And then we gotta get the kill. Be level 4,000? Oh my. Earn 50 gold eggs. Get 25. Upgrades. Attack 12 times per round per second. Eat all of these. Just gonna eat all the way home. Do this. Oh, I did 11. I thought I did it at first. Now, how did I not do that? We trying to reach 12, bro.
If I'm not doing the best, it's not one should be.
11 goes so fast. Alright, we got a badge. What badge did we get? Level up farmers 100 times. We already have 8,000. What's next? 200k. Upgrade 10 again. It increases my attack or his attack. Oh, my attack. But look how fast 11 goes by. That ain't fair. I'm not getting to 12. What did I get though? 12! We are rich. We have a lot. I think we should get a rare box. Let's get a rare box. And then an uncommon box. Let's go uncommon first and then go up, you know. For the first one, we get Majestic Ice Wings. Plus 2 attack damage. Earn 1k eggs. Who earned 500k eggs? Alright, I think it's gonna, you know, level up. Oh yeah! What's going on with my gems? Anyway. All right, so now let's get Spartan, since we could get him. Never mind, wrong name. Next one's 800k. Not bad. Not bad at all, actually. Mm-hmm. Oh my. Chickens dying left and right. We kill them pretty fast. Let's upgrade Sparkata. I don't care anymore. Cross over 100. I'll get there. Hold on. There we go. 2,000? I'm good. Let's take out. We can start owning 10 farmers. Level up farmers 500 times. Get 25 farmer upgrades. Be level 20. In this episode, we're gonna be level 25. And we're gonna get to that beautiful 10 farmers. And kill, hopefully, 1,000 bosses. Or I might leave that for next episode. Almost at 95. 99. 100, baby. 600. Increases your click damage by 0.5% of your total. Stack damage. Okay. Not bad. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. But, I'm just waiting for this. Or should I? I did it. So, what? Let's see. When was it that own 10 farmers thing? Oh, I just fell off the. We can also do the attack 1,000 times thing. Let's get Julius Caesar up in here. How much is this Joan of Arc? 5 million. Okay, 5 mil. Not bad. Ish. Not bad-ish. Just watch that attack 1,000 times just burst up into the sky, through my ceiling, into the heavens. My trick is I spam it with an auto clicker. It's my trick. Not really a trick, now that I think about it, but it's a trick, right? Let's go. Next is, where is it? Be level 25. I think I'm gonna upgrade Sparkticus. Don't even waste your time correcting me on anything. An egg McMuffin is a younger version of the... Thank you for sharing. Diamond rain. Diamond rain. All right, let's get us to 20. Last level. And so we have level them up. Level 20, baby! Let's go level 20. Let's see how much we get from him. That's a lot. Yeah, that's a lot. I'm gonna keep upgrading Julius Caesar. Julius Caesar. I'm going to shut up now. I'm we are almost at we need two more farmers. I need y'all to die quicker. I need Joan of Arc. I should have heard was there. Boom. I think we're almost at Joan of Arc. Let's check. Jabuff. Tommy Salami. Next. Naruto Uzumaki. Yes, sir. Something in my eye. On a rare bluster bust. I don't want to ask, but I want to ask. I'm not going to ask, though. Then we're about to get the upgrade. Julius Caesar, you're about to get the upgrade too, boy. In a second, because I am broke. I am actually so broke. There. Finally. I think something in bow. Oh wait, didn't even get this 25th level thing. I'm gonna get him to 100. And boom. Alright, so we got. Oh, we can't. I can't recruit him. But we got 3 guys to 100. That's a good rec. That's good. Next is you, Robin Hood. Let's get to level 25, shall we? Or get to level, you know what I mean. Let's get to level 25 and get all the goals of this video out of the way. I know this is a very, very, very long episode. Very, very, I think you get it. It's a very long episode. I get it. How long have you been recording for? 31 minutes, this is a 31 minute video. Alright, boom. This one's dying slowly. He actually is giving us a lot. Alright, now we could go forward. And go back. Boom, level 25 out of the way. And guess what, ladies and gentlemen, we could buy Naruto Uzumaki, and we got our 10 farmers and a farm badge. Anyway, but we next we are going to be doing the get 25 upgrade farmer upgrades. So let's upgrade him to that. He gets that. We're not gonna upgrade into 100. Too expensive. It gets 2 right there. Moves are a stupid game. Alright. Yes. If I. Boom. And we got that. It's time to buy us a rare box and see where we get. And that will sum up this episode. A tiger trail. Epic. Anyway. But should I accept this? What does it sell for? 37. I'm gonna unequip this and sell it for 300. Cause I don't know trail, that's what that ain't gonna sell in today's episode. I won, you know, an epic box out of something or something. Ooh, that could also be. Why not? 30% more a decoy treasure hunt cooldowns exploit battle show. Is that a treasure hunt? Then I'm gonna keep on this one. Okay, guys, that is all for today's episode. You know what to do if you want part 2. 3 likes. 3 likes, boys. That's all you have to do. And we will have episode part 2. To sum up this whole episode, why don't we get Robin Hood to level 100 and Bacon Hair to level 85? I hope you guys have an amazing day. I'll see you in part 2. Peace!